our two senators can stop one radical nominee, Javier Becerra, Biden's pick for Health and Human Services. Becerra has zero medical experience, unless you count suing Catholic nuns, trying to force them to pay for abortions. And during a pandemic, Becerra wants open borders, even as caravans of illegals head north. Our senators promise to protect Arizona and our country. Here's their chance. Vote no on Becerra. Paid for by Heritage Action for America.